not choose your crystal. It chooses you.
All right, finding the crystals. Crystal discovered by a youngling, but mysteriously left behind. All right. What is up, lads? Cats and Krell here back playing Star Wars Jedi The Fallen Order. This outfit looks similar, yeah? Just don't mind it. Anyways, last episode.
You shouldn't be here.
We made our way to through the Jedi Monastery, I guess. Did her stuff, found her crystal, had her touching moments, and yeah, we found out that this place is now taken over by stormtroopers. That sucks. Okay, stop attacking. Got myself an attack that if I hold square, I would attack and then like switch blade modes. Blade mode? I don't think that's the right word. But whatever. Anyways. Oh no. This is not good. Oh god. Okay, yeah, piss off. Shit. Right. I guess we'll just continue our way out, because we want to get out. Okay, return to Dathomir and retrieve an ostrium from the tomb of Kujet. Oh. Do I want to do that? Because I still want to go to whatever the thing was. The crash ship on Zepho. I still haven't explored that. Oh boy. Ow, damn you. Nice! No, no, no. Don't lock onto him. What if okay. I was wondering what the fuck happened. Okay, it's a command. Fuck. That was fucking... As soon as his stamina refilled, it took it all away. Okay. Nice. Wait, where do I go? Is it this way? That's where I came from. Oh, I have to backtrack all the way there. Well, I want to see what's... Wait, where is it? What's over here? So I guess I can go straight ahead, right? Nice. This is where I got that chest, right? I hope so. Okay. Fuck. No. Shit. I don't think this is the way. No. Yeah, I'm in a completely different place. Okay. Man, I'm getting hungry. Alright. Wait, was there anywhere to go? Oh yeah, okay. What do you mean up there? Oh, there you are. No fucking way. Ow, fuck. Don't fucking do that. Where was that thing? Oh, I see you. Well, okay. At least it didn't hit me. Try it again, faggot. Shit! I was busy fiddling with the saber. Whatever. Where am I? Where have I gone? Oh, okay. Oh, I have appeared once more. Greased your eyes for that bullshit. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, the shit thing. Blocked way should be here, right?
I remember the wonder of these caves. So I couldn't wait to complete my training.
Oh, fuck!
Resolve adversary's locale.
Yes, understood!
Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, okay! That was an unholy pocket. Oh! Okay.
Analytical swing. Control operation.
No, you've given me too much time. Or, not too much time, too much pain. Okay, what was here? Hey! Oh no, it's a space. Hello? I don't know why, this is giving me Super Mario Galaxy vibes. This music. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Well, that's where the force thing is. Wait, what do I do here? Oh. Okay. Lovely. Let's get this echo. Life essence. Okay.
Mindful of your emotions, young one.
But master, this is easy.
Secret discovered. Okay. Youngling pride. This bag belonged to a Jedi Master who tried to provide your youngling with wisdom. Well, I guess he tried, I guess. And just leads me back to that save point. Meditation point, what the fuck ever. Oh, damn, I thought I was gonna fall. No need to cut, right? Am I going the right way? I don't know. I don't know where I am. Where am I to go? Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is all messed up. Actually, can I do it? I can. Okay. Never mind. Damn it! Oh, now you notice.
He's moving. After him. Assault him.
Shit. Okay, I missed. Well, at least I took that. Oh, what?
Over here.
Aw, oh, damn. Yeah! Deleted.
They're sending everything they've got.
Oh, shit.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting. I have another idea.
Oh, hi. And there was others in the right. You sure? Oh, okay. Can they come over here? Yes, the fuck they can. Okay. Oh, cock. Yeah, goodbye. Shit. Oh, he just didn't care. Nice. Oh, this is where the RPG dude was. Huh. Do I want to fight him? He really doesn't care. Nice cock. That shit reminds me of that. I don't know why. No. Cock.
Right here, buddy.
There you go.
He's hurting.
What the flank fuck happened there? Oh, okay. It didn't even hit anyone. Okay. Shit.
You will regret that. You're incompetent.
On you!
There you go, there you go.
Fencing on the enemy. Come on! Stand, Jedi!
Shit.
This is a Jedi?
Shit. Don't mess with BD-1 Trophy-15. Okay, at least that's a thing.
You aren't trying! Please try to fight!
Nice! Okay. That was shit combat for me, but I don't care. Oh fuck. Alright. I guess I'll get you.
Someone else attack it!
Oh. Take fucking two. I'm not gonna bother with the dude.
He can't beat all of us.
Oh shit! Fuck! Okay. Dragon?
Did I lose him?
Oh shit. No! That's not good. Okay, that was a little close to a... Okay, thank you for that. Nice. Okay, fucking stim. Thank God, okay. Shit. Hey, where's the transmission and stuff? Guess no more of that, okay. Whatever.
We can do it! Watch yourself! He's hurting! Strike true! Move up! Fight me, Jedi! Let's get him! You're letting him escape!
Damn it.
You can't beat us all!
Shit.
He's hurt! That's it!
Another step!
Get in there! Fight me, Jedi!
Okay, cool. Fuck.
After him! After him now!
Fuck. Nice.
hit him.
Okay, yeah, I just want this over again. Thankfully, I saved in another save point, so yeah, it's not that bad.
Jedi is clever.
Haha! Ow. Cockhead.
Falling back.
Valueless.
Okay, shot. Nice.
He's almost there.
Shit.
BD, stim.
Thank you. Do they really do nothing to destroy your health? Ow. Same to you. Shit. Okay, that didn't really hit anyone. Oh, okay. Ah, shit, that was not even close to the droid. I don't know, hack it. Right. There you go.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low.
Oh, now they do the transmission?
We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not
Crystal caves.
I have another idea.
Oh, I just saw him through the map. Beautiful. Scan? Yeah, I scanned that. What was that for? Geyser. Volcanic activity on Ilum forms. Hydrogeological vents of hot water ejected turbulently, often accompanied by steam. These geysers may change in size or duration based upon active volcanic episodes and ongoing mineral disposition. Alright. Wait, shit. It's circle to go forward.
I've tried through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
It better.
There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Well, it's theirs now, I don't care. Right. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? What the hell was that? Oh, hi. No, not... I wanted to focus, damn you. Okay, ow. Oh no, there's a flamethrower! Fuck.
Don't let him get away!
No, not him. Thank you. Shit. Oh, okay. What happened? Why did that one die?
Still resisting? Unwise. Valueless.
You! Get up here!
Now.
Analytical sway. Unproductive human.
Actually, no. Don't fuck attack it. There you go. I don't care about that one. When did you die? Oh my god. How did you die? What? Oh, hi. Wait, you didn't hear the action that was going on? You fucking cock.
We won't be routed.
All right. Cock. Oh, can I break this? No. All right. Where was this?
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Damn right. See you. And at least there's no more ships.
Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on
what?
Your tail? Are you
crazy? Oh, it's an AT-ST.
Trust me.
Fucking AT&T, we'll motherfucker. I don't want your service, man. How did you lose me? Also got the new paint job and shit. Even though I stalled it last episode. I like it. Open underside. What's the fuck's going on? Wait, do you want me to defeat it? Is that what's going on? Fine, I guess I'll deal with the AT&T. There's fucking two of them. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Fuck, I forgot about that shit. Oh, nice. Ow. There's another one. Where's the other one? Is it right behind it? I think so. No. Is it dead? No, that's a grenade. Fuck.
Help, BD.
Nice cock. No, fuck. What is that? Hold up. Can I scan you? I can't. Shit. Wait, have I scanned it before? Oh god.
BD, here.
Well, that didn't do shit. Dead. Oh, how did I miss? Okay, sad. I can't scan him. I guess I just can't. Or, I already did. Right.
You did it.
Hello.
We did.
The escape. Epic gamer moment, bro. This is still chapter 5? Okay.
I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Not now. I got work to do.
Damn. Okay. Let's take a look at our plan. Look at that. The bleeding... something. What is that? Bleeding gut?
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Bleeding gut.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palm. I'm trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine. Long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
Haha, whatever. Let me check the recording.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
That is actually what I want to do. Explore Zepho once more. Shit. Fuck. Here you go. Sensational.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, Breeze.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Lateron.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast.
Well, that just sounds gay.
Time to land. Get up here.
I don't know, man. It just sounds like the Jedi want to fuck shit up for shit all the reasons. Is there a storm again? Or is it that the map just updated or whatever? Okay. Sensational. Wait. There's still enemies here though, right? Yep. Yes? Yes. Who are you? Is that Haxan Brood? Clunk.
Let's get him.
Shit.
You are nothing.
You are nothing compared to me, Jedi.
Hey, Squid.
Yeah? Shit.
You're all mine now.
Thank you. Bad Frant. That's your fucking name. Hey, you sound like a dumbass. What was this Warframe bullshit?
Oh, that's it.
Oh, Hulk smash. Right, that's a fuck.
Catch you.
Yeah.
Combo time. Ha, take that. All right, Payday.
What? Did it lose track of me?
Stop running. You can take it.
Not. Fuck off. Scum and villainy trophy obtained. Axion Brood bounty. It's a droid. Okay. Burly and heavily built. Its forceful attacks will affect even the toughest defenses. Evade charge attacks to expose opportunity for back attacks. Don't care. I game ended it. That's all that matters. So, I don't know how long it's gonna take to get to fucking the Venator ship. I don't even know if I remember the way. Okay. Fuck. Oh shit, I forgot that was an attack. I'm starting it here since I forgot. I don't think I managed to wall run over there. There you go. I might have not. But I think I did. Actually, yeah, this is where I have to go. But I never turned this off. I never got that echo. Maybe I can change that. Hopefully going through the crasher actually does that. Oh wait. Never mind, there's this. Right. Oh yeah, turn around and get that echo.
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
Secret. A container used by an Imperial officer to hide a relic she hoped would win favor with the Emperor. Her deception was making her reckless. Well, yeah. Okay, and that shit. We can go here, wherever here is. Never mind. Alright, there's nothing to our side, or to our left, I mean, so whatever. Let's go. To the Crash Venator we go. I guess we can save. Heal up and stuff. Not gonna cut it though. Cause I just wanna get into here. See what's popping. Actually, no rats here, or spawning there at least. Whoa, what was that? What the fuck was that? Oh, it's that thing. Shit, it might see me. No, fuck off. Okay, so here's all dead ends. But there's something here. Ah, there. Wait, can I dive? Oh, it's kind of shallow, though. Alright. Wow, I didn't go here.
Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about.
Oh boy. How did I miss this?
This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing?
Drowned. Oh, he drowned? A sudden disaster struck, killing the creatures in this tunnel with a massive flood. Well, that's fucking sad. Also, oh, it's also decayed to the point it's a skeleton now. Alright. There's nothing. So let's just see.
Something smells like old oil.
Old oil?
Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
Oh boy. Thing here. Oh, it's a dead trooper. Avalanche or failed it? Fucked up explosion?
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
What was that for? Cave-in. Remains of a stormtrooper. Killed when the tunnel collapsed due to Imperial evacuation. Excavation. Wow. I can't believe I mispronounced that name. That word. Ice caves. Is this familiar? Equipment.
What is it,
excavation
buddy?
Equipment. Imperial excavation equipment. The level of dust suggests it's been sitting here for a long time. So, where is it? You know what? Let's explore. Might as well make the Venator and Defend episode. Or next episode, I should say. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, hi. Okay. Damn. But where are we? Where the fuck are we? I'd like to know that myself. What? Okay. Freezing space. Cuck off. Can use that. Yeah, let's explore. Kill this thing as well. Damn it. Nice. Okay, I can use that if I want. Damn. Lovely. This is just to get there. But I can use double jump since I can. Oh no, can I use a double jump? I don't think so. Yeah, whatever. Alright. No fucking way.
Got a hit on the target.
Damn it, Cal. Where am I? Okay, he died. Fucking hell. Slice the scheisse. Hell yeah. Let's see what's in it. We never got a stem canister here, have we? So,
let's see what you found.
It's probably in the Venator, though. So, lightsaber material, Arctron. Nice. Oh, okay. Fine. I do remember a door that we haven't opened here. Should be the one I'm thinking about. And it's taking some time as well. Hopefully it doesn't fucking crash. Though thankfully it's the only crash I've experienced so far. But the slowdowns do give me a spook. Ah! Wait, what? It's back here, okay. Well, fine, I guess. Where's this light go come from? It doesn't come from anywhere. And where does this go? Oh, okay, so Wow, a shortcut to the Mantis. I'll fucking take that. In a little bit though. Probably should end it since when I cut it and did some math. This is probably around 39 minutes? I'm not exactly sure, but I just don't want it to be too long again. There we go. Where the fuck am I? What do you mean push harder? Oh! The fuck was that? Was I supposed to go onto the ledge? Wow!
Go, go, go!
No, not fucking you! No!
Right. Damn, you coward!
No way, cuck.
Waste of our time!
Damn it.
Fight me, Jedi!
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go for you.
Are we good enough to win?
What are you talking about? I'm almost dead. Nice. I didn't mean to do that, but okay.
Jedi. Stand tight, me.
I don't want. Wait, why did you think I wanted to do the triangle attack? Or force attack? Oh god, he has this fucking spike of health. You know what? Cock. Eat it.
Over here, BD.
There's two chests. Cool. Nice.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Finding artifacts. A tool dropped in excitement over a mysterious find by a worker during the excavation. It appears they found what they were looking for. Oh, damn. What's in this chest? First time I heard you say that in a while. So, material, late zero material, Cerakote. And what's this? BD1 skin, Bestine. Epstein Bestine. Ah! Wait, shortcut of what? I don't remember this place. Where? I'm confused. Where does this go? Okay. Well, cock. Interesting. But literally, seriously, where am I? Oh, there. Hello. Shit, I didn't dodge in time.
Hey, BD.
Might as well have this fight and then end it when I'm done with him. Shit. Oh, you got me. Damn it. Well, as I said, I'll end it off, man. It's been nice. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like for this episode, and don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Leave some feedback down below. Tell me how you feel about, I don't know, the ice caves here. How fun is it? It is. Anyways, y'all take it easy. Peace.